me before a game, I like to have a fresh trim, like for my confidence, everything, you know what I mean? So barbers are so important.
Not much, bro. I just came back from training.
Okay.
Was waiting to get my haircut done.
As usual, I'm late.
I love my hair so much. I love my hair so much. You can see, like, I tried, like, many different styles.
A lot of people that approaches me says I've got good energy. The kind of relationship I give them is what makes them invite me to their house. It's because of the good vibes that they say they see around me that makes them invite me to their house.
There's not anyone you just let come to your house and cut your hair. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah,
a haircut will take me from a 5 to a 10.
Just
a sharp haircut. Trust me, people know my fade will make you a different person.
Almost every game are on TV.
Okay.
And I don't know, like, you just want to look good as well on the TV. Every time I get like a haircut, I feel better. Like. Ready?
Okay, yeah, I'm ready.
Let's go then.
Yeah. I was born and bred in Ghana, Accra, and I've been a barber all my life. My mum is that kind of person that says, oh, I want you to be a doctor, I want you to be a lawyer. African parents are like that. They don't want you to go play football. They don't want you to be a barber. And I told my mom that, mom, anytime you say go to school, I said, no, I'm going to the barber shop. I always tell you, I'm gonna go to UK and be one of the biggest barbers ever. Anytime my mom see video, she keep crying.
From the first time he spoke, I could just tell he was a genuine person. He was a cool guy and
yeah. I remember we went one spin on the road with a Lamborghini.
Yeah.
I was so scared. If you pay attention, come on, get your groove on.
Get your dancing shoes on. DJ make it a play on. So yeah, ever since then it was just like, yeah. Nikki's a cool guy, I don't mind him coming in and around. Me and my family, everything. The interaction you have with your barber, yeah, it's not like just a fan. You know what I mean?
Yep.
You actually sit down, talk about personal things, you know what I mean? It's not just with anyone, you just sit down. Like a barber's a big thing.
Yeah.
Like, see how people talk about you can't just change barbers like that, because that's a massive thing.
The first person I can't forget him is Yakubu Aiyegbeni. He used to play for Everton. I respect that guy a lot. He's so humble. His friend called me one time out of blues, and he said he's coming to the shop to have his haircut. I said, are you being serious? I was a bit nervous. My first time I cut footballer's hair, and then he came. He's the first person I cut his hair. That's why I said I respect him. Christian Benteke, I've done Origi. Jordon Ibe, my boy, from day one, because Jordon, I've known him from day one. I've been doing this since he was, you know, he knows. We're family, we're like blood. And then I've done people like Asamoah Gyan, I've done Christian Atsu, I've done so many players, I can't even remember. Sako, I've done Welbeck. And don't get me wrong, some home, when I go some homes, I do get treated like a king, and it's nice. Because sometimes when I go to, I don't want to mention them, but sometimes when I go to people's homes, they serve me, I go sit down, I eat. When I finish, I say, oh, let's go. They say, oh, relax, you know, relax for the food to settle before you come and cut. I don't do that in the shop. Sometimes I work the whole day and I don't eat.
When I found like a good barber, I'm very like, yeah.
I'm
very thankful, you know what I mean? When you come, I just sit on a chair. Don't even talk, you know,
what to do.
Everything.
Yeah.
It's like you can't go out without like a
sharp
good
haircut
or good shape.
Really?
Like, yeah, people are gonna watch you like, is this guy okay?
Bro, I could have dead Vans on, but if my shape up's calm, I'll feel like the
You're
most
blessed.
Trust me, I'll feel blessed when I step out, man. It's just a statement who you are, babe. There's not many opportunities to get to know a footballer, so some people like to show it through their style, their hairstyles. With me, there's not many people that's colored half of their head black, the other side.
Yeah.
Red, you know what I mean? Because I'm confident with what I'm doing, with how I look. Yeah. Look at me, I don't mind all the eyes on me. There's no barbers that have fun like the way they do in your shop though. Like kids, I swear some kids probably just go there and don't even get a trim at
no.
But just to see what happens.
In his salon, people come, they do like dancing competition, a lot of people from like Ghana, Nigeria. I think that's really good for the community as well. That's not like everywhere, then you can go to like one place and like find, if I can say, people like you who like they speak maybe your hometown language, and I think that's good, like to have one place like to speak to each other.
I just love this place. I just love Nikki.